Some of them. You had it.
Did I?
Boy.
Did I?
Some of that thing was like flip flop.
See, I got it because I laid back. See, y'all was out there, you and parlay, and I ain't see him for real. But see, I laid back and played my position.
Hey, look,
like a shortstop.
As long as you do your thing, boy.
I always.
Hey, you my boy. Yeah, so that's all that matters. I don't care what you do.
And she paid for the plan B.
Yeah.
Let that see the spirit. Yeah. She played for that.
Yeah. Boy, you and your wife, y'all are the best couple in the world.
She don't know nothing about it.
But I'm telling you, you need to go and marry her probably tomorrow.
Probably
tomorrow.
Stop. We cool now.
Coronavirus.
Boy, is you on it?
Hey.
I ain't know you.
It's a pandemic.
It's a pandemic. Boy, stop panning your eyes at me like that. How you get it like this all of a sudden? You on drugs? Boy?
Look through my eyes. Tell me what you see. Look through my eyes. Tell me what you see.
What God said, the people that he saved through Moses. And then they went through there, and he had a plan B.
Amen. Savior, amen.
Amen.
Yeah, you heard of somebody the plan God got?
No, the plan B.
Yeah, because he say, just in case Moses ain't do it, he brought Jesus.
Jesus,
and that's what he
say to
people with.
Dezzy, stop all the acting, because everybody in Atlanta know you a
thot. That's what I'm saying. He a thot, and I was getting that spirit off him.
Who a thot? I ain't no thot.
He a thot. You know he be thotting, baby. That's what I be saying.
No, it sound like you been thotting. With whoever this thought is.
Oh, who? Baby, you already know. I already know you don't play. Who on thought? I'm going to change. Now, if he over here with this spirit, I'm trying to bless him.
He was praying for me.
Yeah, boy. Look at here. You already know. This.
How you know she even took the plan B if you didn't buy it?
Oh,
my God.
I'm not raising no kids.
I said the plan B was for Jesus. That's it. The plan B was Jesus after Moses. If you ain't catch that, you ain't even thinking spiritual. I'm trying to say here, I can't say both of y'all.
Open up the Bible. Yeah, Tell me what page that's on.
Yeah, it's on the page, boy.
I was like, your wife, heathens
wasn't talking about no Bible. That's how I walked up.
Baby, we were talking about the Bible. And I feel like that spirit that's upon us, him, it might be time for him to leave.
Get out of here, boy.
Every time you come around, every time you come, get him out of here. You good? Don't touch me, boy. Don't touch me. You good, baby?
No, I'm not good. You think this is just going to wash it away?
You know that boy on the good. He got a friend named Parlay. Ain't nobody seen. You know he on it. Look it up. He on that stuff. And I was trying to get him out of it, baby. I've been trying to talk to him.
Oh, so you was helping him by telling him of a recent story of you being with another woman.
Yeah, I was.
So that was healing his spirit.
Baby, I said plan B. We was talking about Jesus and stuff.
The only plan you need to be worrying about is me and your family plan A.
Yeah, that's right. Your family.
Don't touch me.
I'm just trying to. Get out, boy, go. For real. You know that boy, I'm telling you, I'm tired of him. And Parlay, where he at? I ain't seen him. That boy on drugs. Get out of here.